Greetings, my name is Caroline Kelly. Composer William, The band voted to select our next piece for this evening's program, music from the Star Wars series, The Mandalorian, composed by Ludwig Göransson and arranged by Paul Murtha, has provided us with a great challenge and also a fun opportunity to prepare and perform film music. We are excited to present The Mandalorian.
Hi, everyone. I am Urata. The O'Neill Jazz Band will open with a Latin rock chart that Stevie Wonder fans will recognize right away. Don't You Worry About a Thing, arranged by Paul Murtha, is filled with syncopated rhythms that make it hard to resist moving to the music. Please be sure to listen for solos by Trevor Dreyer and Ingrid Baker.
Good evening. My name is Mila Ksanovich Cruz. Our next selection, Now's the Time, is a swing tune by the great Charlie Parker, arranged by John Barry. It has given them a chance to continue developing their improv skills and features solos by Inger Baker, Ethan Miller, Elle Westover, Ellie Penevic, Trevor Dreyer, Kendall Koontz, and Liam Miller. Feel free to express your applause for their efforts with applause.
Joe Stock. And before we turn the program over to our O'Neill vocalists, the jazz band will close with a driving rock tune by Eric Sherburn called Knockout. Ellie Penevic, Ingrid Baker, Kendall Tunz, and Elle Westover are once again featured as soloists. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening. There we go. I'm Janet Hecht. So great to see so many of you here. We are going to begin the vocal portion of the program. In front of you, there are the OMS singers. There's 13 select singers that meet. We meet Wednesday and Fridays in the morning at 7:15. We have three songs for you and are so excited to be outside tonight instead of in the hot gym, and are just thrilled to see so many faces in our crowd. So here we go, OMS singers, and our first introduction is by Mila.
Hello, my name is Mila Ksanovich Cruz. Our first selection is Sunday Best. This song is loaded with good vibes. The pop duo surfaces, kisses negativity goodbye with the upbeat lyrics that everyone knows. Feeling blessed, never stressed, got that sunshine on my Sunday best. We hope you enjoy our arrangement of this hit song.
Good evening. My name is Yurata Davies, and our next piece is called The Banana Boat Song. Also known as Deo, and also known from Beetlejuice, this is a fun and energetic Jamaican folk song made popular by Harry Belafonte in 1956. We hope you enjoy this Calypso classic.
Feeling gully rider,
name is Taylor Chuchi. Our final selection comes from the group Maroon 5 and is titled Memories. Because the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you. These lyrics really resonate with us at the end of the year because it encourages us to remember the past, embrace the present, and look towards the future. We hope you enjoy our final song, Memories.
Hello, my name is Jen Curran. Our first selection is We Don't Talk About Bruno. This breakout song from Disney's animated movie, Encanto, is the biggest Disney hit song in over 25 years. The song is about Uncle Bruno, the creepy family member that no one is allowed to talk about. Our performance this evening features Tori Ohms, Jonathan Robinson, Alexis Demetrison, Stanley Dimmers, Kelsey Kane, Noelle Rogers, Meg Sissel, Casey Ganger, and Mila Kasanovich-Cruz. We may not talk about Bruno, but we definitely had fun singing about him.
Talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding
we
day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Wait, tell us.
Disappear now, look at my head.
No, no, your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
All day Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of
I want not
it's
a
like
sound
I hear
out
him
of
now. I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
It's a fella, your boyfriend's here in time for dinner.
A 7 foot
my
wedding
gift. That's
a lot. He's
ready
and he calls your name. It all was aloud in the skies.
He's
My name is Casey Ganger, and our next piece is called Hamilton Highlights. It includes 7 popular songs from the show Hamilton that has been called the most important musical of our time. The songs include My Shot, Who Lives, Who Dies, Who Tells Your Story, You'll Be Back, The Schuyler Sisters, Wait For It, and Room Where It Happens. Featured soloists are Michael Breyer, Kelsey Kane, Mila Kasanovich-Cruz, Marley Birch, Taylor Tucci, Ethan Figueroa, and myself. Enjoy!
Throw away my shot.
I'm not throwing away my shot.
What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. We are waiting.
Hello, my name is Ethan Figueroa. Our final selection comes from the Broadway musical Wicked.
Fourth grade is a stirring bell that reminds us the importance of friendship and the positive influence we can have on others. Our arrangement features an opening solo by Meg Sissel. We hope you'll be changed for good after hearing our performance.
People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return.
Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets
Hi, my name is Daniel, and I am a member of Chamber Strings. We meet at 7 a.m. on Tuesday and Thursday mornings to do an extra dose of hard music with Miss Spring. Our first piece tonight is Air with Variations by George Frideric Handel. It features a main theme or musical idea followed by five variations of the same musical material. It culminates in a very fast section, which is personally my favorite way to play.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Eleanor.
And my name is Jada.
And we are members of the Orchestra of the Flying Ducks, which meets on Tuesdays and Thursday mornings during early bird.
We do a different set of pieces so that we do not rehearse our middle school orchestra pieces without all the members present, because some of our members go to choir on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Our next piece is Ukrainian folk songs in support of the Ukrainian people whose homes have been destroyed and are displaced during the war right now.
There are three movements, each featuring a different folk dance. Soldiers March, the first movement, depicts soldiers coming from afar, passing by, and fading off into the distance. We use the wooden stick of our bow to imitate the sound of drums in this movement, and will be conducted by a fellow violist, Eli Dolores.
The second movement, Wedding Song, is a Lemko melody that has also been featured in other works by other Eastern European composers like Stravinsky and Rimsky-Korsakov.
Kolomeika is the third movement and is attributed to Hutzel in origin. It is a very rowdy song with lots of fun accents, and all the sections get to share in the melody line.
Here is Ukrainian folk songs.
The violas are taking center stage in Spanish style. Viva Violas begins in a minor, serious paso doble reminiscent of a vigorous Spanish guitar solo, then moves to a more upbeat major key where the violas even get a chance to glissando. Here are our amazing violas.
Hi, my name is Emma Fadell. One of the best parts of growing skill in a middle school level is the ability to play recognizable pop music. Believer is a pop song by the American rock band Imagine Dragons. It peaked number 4 on the US Billboard Hot 100 charts in 2017 and has sold over 1.5 million copies. It has been used in numerous commercials, including the Super Bowl ad for the Nintendo Switch. We enjoy it for its interesting key of D minor and fun rhythm and glissandos. Yurata Davies will be joining us on the drum set for this piece. Here is Believer.
We're going to do things a little bit out of order and say some thank yous. Thank you for all of you for being here. It's so exciting. It's still exciting to have live performances. It's very surreal. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you to our admin who are here everywhere making this possible for us. Thank you for amplification. Thank you to all of my colleagues who are a wonderful team to work with. And thank you to students. Right now is that time we get to recognize our eighth graders who are off to high school next year. So when your name is called, you are going to grab a carnation from one of us. And then would you make a line starting from in front of band and line up towards in front of orchestra? I'm going to start with orchestra. That works. Okay. All right. Taylor Bakula. James Hanlon. Eleanor Shifley. Cameron Thiel. Jada Alexander. Eli DeHolis. Hannah Gantz. Daniel Andrzejczyk. Addison Mertz. And Casey Hayden is not here, but we will still clap for her. Woohoo, Casey!
Okay, next up our choir members, Marley Birch. Kelsey Kane. Taylor Chuchi. Urata Davies. Stanley Dimmers. Brianna Doyle. Casey Ganger. Emily Gantz. Hannah Gantz. Casey Climes. Mila Kasanovich Cruz. Bryn O'Keefe. Tori Ohms. Jonathan Robinson, Meg Sissel, and Elle Westover.
And from band, again, Marley Birch, Samantha Brzezinski, Michaela Chuchi, Urata Davies, Brianna Doyle, AJ Handy, Gretchen Hazelhorst, again Mila Kasanovich Cruz, Colin Crook, Declan Lipner, Liam Miller, Ethan Miller, Claire Posmer, again Meg Sissel, Danny Suggs, and Scarlett Titterington. We are so proud of you all, and we send you forth into high school with love and lots of pride and lots of hope for all the wonderful things you're going to do in the future. Congratulations, eighth graders.
All right, we'll stay up there for just a second for a couple more pictures, if anyone's taking some pictures. And again, we thank you so much for coming out tonight. We have one more song, It's All Right, by orchestra. So eighth graders, we can come on back to our ensembles, and we'll conclude with one more from orchestra.
My name is Addison Mertz, written by civil rights activist Curtis Mayfield and made famous in the 1960s by The Impressions. It's All Right has been featured in numerous movies and TV shows, most recently the Disney Pixar movie Soul. We've enjoyed learning about synchronized swing style in this piece that will undoubtedly bring a smile to your face. Urata is playing on drum set for this piece as well. Thank you. Thank you for coming to our concert and have a safe and happy summer.
Let's give all three of our groups another really big round of applause. I think they did a great job. We want to thank all of you for coming tonight. We got really lucky. Weather turned out great. We're going to have the kids get all the instruments put away, and then they'll come out to meet you guys. Have a great evening.